Buenas tardes. I'm going to be speaking in Spanglish, at times in Spanish and at times in English, and the accent is going to be Spanglish, so pay attention. My name is Marta Benavides. I am from El Salvador, and I am facilitating a process to work on transforming the world, accompaniment of the UN on the Millennium Development Goals, so for eradication of poverty and hunger. And lately, we've been also working on monitoring the Sustainable Development Goals, which are not going too well. This year, it was for negotiating the Sustainable Development Goals, financing for development, and climate change. These three things go together. 2015 is key for that. Dije que iba a decir algo en español también, ¿verdad? Entonces, para aquellos que estén o aquellas que estén escuchando, me llamo Marta Benavides y soy una de las facilitadoras de un proceso de monitoreo de la ONU, acompañamiento para la ONU sobre las metas del milenio y erradicación de la pobreza y el hambre en particular, y todo lo que se tiene que referir a esos procesos. Este año es clave porque se ha estado trabajando las metas del milenio para llegar a las metas de la sustentabilidad, financiación para el desarrollo y cambio climático. Me habían pedido que hablara un poco sobre agricultura, seguridad alimentaria y cambio climático, y cómo asegurar la equidad y la sustentabilidad. So I was asked to talk a little bit on food, agriculture, food security, agriculture, and climate change, and how to ensure equity and sustainability. I am here at the People's Expo in Milan, and I've been watching how we've been thinking and analyzing and learning and working together for the kind of world that we need and the future that we need so that people and planet can be taken care of. I must say that I am very concerned about it because I see that we are doing a lot of talk, but the discernment still is not at the depth that is needed so we can figure out really how we are going to work. So planet is taken care as a central point and also people. So that's not sustainable. You know, talking a lot and not taking time to discern and figure out the concrete steps in which we are going to leverage to be the kind of governments that we are, because you know those people that are working in as public functionaries, they are our staff, from the president, woman or man that are at that level, to the lowest public servant, they are servants. Therefore, it means that we really are the ones that have to make sure that they carry the work that is needed in the aspects that urgently are needed so that we can make the qualitative change. Una de las cosas que estoy diciendo que el proceso de discutir y hacer presentaciones, pero no tomar tiempo para discernir claramente lo que tenemos que realizar para crear el mundo que se necesita y el planeta y el cuidado del planeta, es urgente y no se está haciendo. Entonces, eso no es sustentable. Necesitamos tomar tiempo para discernir claramente en la dirección que vamos y por qué y cómo llegamos a donde debemos llegar. Les estaba diciendo que 2015 es clave y las ciudadanías de cada país son el verdadero gobierno. Las personas que son funcionarias públicas son personas que están en la administración pública y por tanto a quienes tenemos que asegurar que cumplan con las tareas que la ciudadanía demandamos y necesitamos para poner en práctica el cuidado del planeta y el cuidado de la humanidad. Quería traer también el punto de que en el proceso que tenemos de las metas de la sustentabilidad, los pueblos originarios, de los que muy poco se ha hablado acá, alrededor del mundo han tenido y tienen una gran claridad, tanto en su conceptualización como en las prácticas. I also wanted to bring about the fact that we haven't talked too much in these processes that we have had here on the knowledge and the practices and the history of indigenous peoples of every continent, and their understandings and call for practices are really what we need, and I hope that we take time because that is sustainable. One of the issues that we need to resolve is also the word sustainability. The ability to create sustenance. Sustenance is what nourishes people. So, you know, we have to, and that's what food security is all about. That's why we have to have food sovereignty for food security so that we can have sustainability. But that affects everything that we do in life. Estaba trayendo el punto de que estamos trabajando la sustentabilidad. La palabra sustentabilidad es la habilidad de crear el sustento. Y ese sustento tiene que ver en todos los aspectos de la vida. De la sustentabilidad tiene que ver con el alimento a nuestra mente, a nuestro espíritu, a nuestro cuerpo. Entonces tiene que brega con todos los aspectos que estaba hablando anteriormente. ¿Cómo creamos las condiciones que podamos crear el sustento diario en esos niveles? So this is very important that we are clear on what is that we are talking about, because sustainability is what's going to allow us to create the communities and create the kind of life that we are needing right now, so that we have a world where people, really, planet and people are at the center. And so I'm calling on us to really take time to discern and not to keep so busy, because the system is not sustainable towards the quality of life of people and planet. The system creates systems so that we can nourish it. And so we get busy in the business of the system. So I am asking that we look at qualitatively what is it that we are supposed to be doing, because equity is only going to come equity, you know, everybody having the sustenance that is needed is going to come from having the discernment and figuring out what are the changes that we have to be about so that we can create what is needed. So, for example, the UN talks about creating a process by which no one is left behind. Are we really talking about that? Because I haven't had, you know, I haven't heard us talking about the big migrations that are happening worldwide right now, and why? I haven't heard, for example, why so many people from Africa have to come to Europe and they are creating laws about it, and that's not sustainable unless, you know, we are taking into account why is it that that's happening. I see all the conflicts that are going worldwide, and there is no peace, there is no justice, and there is no justice, there is no quality of life, there is no sustainability. Entonces estoy hablando en realidad que tenemos que prestar atención porque el sistema crea condiciones y problemas a los que tenemos que dedicarle mucho tiempo. Y entonces estamos viendo que no estamos discutiendo los problemas graves que hay ahora de los grandes conflictos, guerras, por ejemplo también el problema financiero económico, y tampoco estamos prestando atención al asunto de cambio climático, etc. Entonces hay que tomar tiempo porque si no el sistema crea condiciones para mantenernos ocupados en la ocupación de nuestras mentes. Yo creo que es importante que verguemos el asunto de la colonia. I think it's important that we talk about the colonial processes that continue to exist and how do we work on the colonization of our minds, our hearts and our actions. Para lograr la sustentabilidad es necesario que trabajemos el asunto de las colonias. ¿Por qué estamos con un mundo como el que tenemos hasta este momento de desigualdad? ¿Y cómo trabajamos la descolonización de nuestras mentes, de todas nuestras acciones y de cómo nos sentimos? Entonces, no quiero decir mucho más porque ya hemos oído muchas, muchas palabras, pero yo sí llamo a que prestemos atención cuál es el verdadero llamado que la vida nos está haciendo en este momento. So I don't want to talk a lot with you, even though I appreciate it very much, because we hear a lot of words, but we really got to stop and think, what are we doing and why? How are we going to be really about the call that life is placing in front of us about quality of life for planet and for people, in that order. And so that is the only way that we can assure that there is sovereignty, equity, and, you know, peace and justice for everybody. Quiero darle las gracias por el tiempo que hemos tomado. Espero que algunos de ustedes o algunas de ustedes sí se vayan y piensen, que tomen tiempo para pensar sobre lo que estamos pidiendo los pueblos del mundo, trabajar la descolonización. Gracias.